Nigga!
Just picked up a signal. It's got Skynet's signature.
A Terminator?
One of the last from the future. Whatever it's after, must be important.
How'd you pick up its signal so fast?
First precaution I took when I got here was to build a sensor. It tracks any kind of disturbance related to time travel. You gotta get this thing fast. If it's here, we don't have long before people start dying. There's another Terminator on Aroa.
How many should I expect?
One now. Maybe 4 or 5 total. Skynet's last line of defense.
Could be worse, I guess. They want this target bad, huh?
Yeah, well, chances are good I'll die on this island. But I'd like to put it off until my mission is complete.
Understood. Tell me where to find it.
Skynet just sent back another Terminator.
Let me guess. Trying to change the course of history.
It's what they do. We don't have time to sit here talking about it.
Just level with me a second, all right? What happens if I don't stop them?
I'm already here to give you the weapon, so probably not much. Still, Skynet thought these targets were important. At least enough to send a Terminator. And anyway, if the war does happen, and in my future it does, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
Fair enough.
There's a new Terminator operational on Aroa. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't threatening humanity.
Just point me in the right direction.
Thanks. For literally saving the future.
Well, my hunch is that'll take more than firing off a few rounds. But I'm happy to do my part.
After what you did in Freeport, only the best for you.
Ugh.